in the room. I can tell that you are the most beautiful girl in the room. Yeah, in the whole wide room. And when we're on the street, depending on the street, I bet you are definitely in the top three. Good looking girls on the street, yeah, depending on the street. I saw you at my man's place. I thought, what is she doing at my man's place? How did Dave get? How did like that to a party like this? Good one, Dave. Ooh, you're a legend, Dave. I asked Dave if he's gonna make a move on you. He's not sure. I said, Dave, do you mind if I do? Says he doesn't mind, but I tell he kinda minds. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I see you standing all alone by the stereo. I dim the lights, got you very low. Here we go. You're so beautiful. You could be a waitress. You're so beautiful. You could be your air hostess in the 60s. You're so beautiful. You could be a part-time model. And then I see the deal. I do my moves, I do my dance moves. It's 12:02, just me and you. There's 7 other dudes around you on the dance floor. That's all you need, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I buy you a kebab and I can't believe that I'm sharing a kebab with the most beautiful girl I have ever seen with the kebab. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Why don't we leave? Let's go to my house so we can feel each other up on the couch. Oh no, don't mind taking this slide. No, yeah, 'cause you're so beautiful. You could be a bartender, you're so beautiful. You could be an air hostess in the 60s, you're so beautiful. You could be a part-time model while you spend the rest of your time with me.